Keys Lieutenant Governor is sharing a positive update on her health. Jacqueline Coleman says her post-surgery results came back clean following a double mastectomy. At this time, she said she decided to have the procedure a week ago following concerns during a routine exam coupled with a family history of cancer. In a statement this morning, Coleman thanked Kentuckians for all the prayers and well wishes and encouraged everyone to get scanned.